Hi, it's me again in the kitchen, and I'm making my homemade potato salad. Everything is already here. We have potatoes, we have eggs, we have pickles, and we have a little meat. Like I said last time, you don't have to put the meat in there if you don't want to. And then, in case you have friends that are vegetarians, they can eat your salad. That's your choice. Yeah? Cut the eggs up. Much, some people use two, some people use three. I'm using four. Well, I like eggs a lot. And like they say in Germany with my eggs, call them desert eggs because they're so dry. But when I'm not cooking them for breakfast, then I don't need them. Yeah. So, I'm gonna have maybe a little bit of sugar. Inside joke for the people that know what this is. And then we have mayonnaise. Oops, mayonnaise. So, starting to look a little bit like potato salad now. Just adding a little salt and pepper. Oh, is that too much pepper? I don't think so. Yeah. Miracle Whip, salad, mayonnaise. My mother always used Miracle Whip. Trying to be a little healthier and not too much sugar. Mix it up. Oh, watch out. Not if anything falls out of this bowl. Yeah. That's about it. Mix it up a little good. Stick it back in the refrigerator so you get cold. I'm gonna eat a couple of hot dogs with it. Inside joke. Yeah. That's about it. Oh, I forgot one thing. Important. See how long it takes us to eat all of this potato salad. I may have to invite a couple of people over to help us eat it. Oh. Oops. red pepper. Not red pepper, sorry. Real. And then, like I said, up in the refrigerator, and we're finished. See you later. Bye.